dutiful maid would. Fine, fine, fine!
La la la!
You followed me, but this is this.
Oh yeah.
Oh, the human proclivity to gossip has provided us with. We learned that your little red friend had in her possession the most powerful treasure in all. That treasure is now in my hands. Now your precious treasure shall be your undoing.
No, no, wait, don't touch it.
Oh, how you frick. Now, what have we here? A flame symbol.
No! I broke the survival rules. Explosions can hurt people. Gene can be dreadful. This is it. This time, I'm done for.
Wait! So Klee's treasure? No, Wonder Klee was rumored to be the strongest, but Paimon for one is never picking a fight with her. Hold on. Why has she gone and run off? Seems like it. Well then. Glee? You're here too?
I turned my...
Huh?
My ball. I broke the rules. I'll never see the light of day again.
Glee, I need you to answer me. You said someone was injured. Where are they? Why is that?
But Mr. Fluffball was only a thief. He didn't just...
Hey, come on now. Paimon already told you that the Abyss Mages are the bad guys. And actually, they're the worst kind of bad guys you can imagine.
Mr. Fluffball was a bad guy on purpose? What?
This was an oversight on my part. I did not tell you these things before because you are still young. In fact, the Abyss Order is a hostile force in Mondstadt, which has been unusually active lately.
Aha! That's it! They were tracking down poor Glee because they heard rumors about her treasure! Just like the way Paimon's first reaction was to try and get her hands on... no. To try and get the facts on the treasure.
So...
In light of your contribution on this matter, I will allow you to take part in the next Ludi Harpastum.
Ludi Harpastum? Whoa! Miss Honorary Knight, you've gotta come too!
Whoop-de-doo!
Except...
Except what?
Clee, where did you hide the treasure to begin with?
I...
Were you trying to blow up the fish in Starfell Lake again?
I wasn't! I swear I wasn't!
She's giving us that look that means play along.
Clee?
I'll see myself to solitary confinement.
Paimon bets Clee must get bored in there all by herself. Guess who?
That's Paimon's voice I hear! Ooh, yes, please! Wait, no, I can't. Clee needs to be a good girl and think about what she did. Stop tempting me! Anyway, while I'm grounded, I'm making an extra special new treasure, the Ludi Harpastum version!
When you say trick...
I made it into the shape of a Harpastum and everything! Ew, just wait for Ludi Harpastum! Oh yeah, they're...
Yeesh, if Jean Clee might...